Hey guys, Shia here, and you might remember me from my Roblox videos, but today I'm doing something different. I am making vegetable soup with my dad. Come on. Here he is. And right now we are starting to cut these carrots.
Okay.
Give me the knife.
Sure.
Give it.
There we go.
All right, now we're just switching boards, okay? Red board, like the coolest color. And so we cut the carrots just like this. Okay, see? You need parental safety for this.
Yeah.
Yeah, because this is it. These are sharp. Nice or sharp. And so I'm finishing up my last carrot. All right, carrot one's done, Dad.
Okay.
I'm gonna put carrot one.
Put it here.
Carrot one is done. And now we're on to carrot two. So carrot two seems to be a lot stronger than carrot one. And now me and my dad are just cutting it together. And
this carrot is stubborn.
Stubborn. This carrot is really stubborn.
What's next?
Now we are cutting the mushroom.
Oh, so, mushrooms.
Yeah, I do not like mushrooms, that's why I'm not eating this.
Do you love mushrooms?
No.
I love mushrooms,
right? Get a mushroom, and how do I cut this? Just like in the middle? Oh, these are soft.
Yeah, very soft. Tell the people they're watching you about safety.
Yep, again, the same thing, safety.
It's very important.
But for me, I'm cutting mine in halves, like this. Not how my dad is doing it. But I'll make it small.
I love cooking with my son, by the way.
Yeah. And this is going to be on my mom's channel, so don't think there's a channel called Trail Kashaba. Because there's not.
Okay. I'll get the...
What? You get the
broccoli
what?
And asparagus?
Yeah. Okay, get the broccoli and asparagus. And so I'm finishing up my carrot, my mushrooms. They're very soft. They feel like a pillow. Actually, I'm having a good time cutting them. Okay, I never do. So, I think we're about almost done. Like, I need to just cut this. And let me just cut that. Let me just cut this. And this. If you guys hear something like sound like happy sound, that's my brother watching TV. And don't ask me why I'm wearing my undershirt. I just go back from my community, so that's why. Alright, so we finished up. The mushroom. So what's next?
Asparagus.
So we cut the asparagus?
We only cut the bottom of it from here.
Yeah.
The rest we keep it. Okay? Because we eat the rest.
So we cut
No, part. Just this part.
Oh. Here?
One by one, maybe. Oh, okay. If you can do it all, it'll be good.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm just chopping the bottom of this asparagus. I need the giant knife. Again, parental warning, help. You need help with this. Because you might be able to chop your hand off if you're not careful. And I also went to Mandarin today to celebrate it.
Seriously?
Yeah, we went to Mandarin.
Okay.
And my favorite part is the fish at the start.
Again. Okay. What's next?
I highly suggest Mandarin.
We got a commercial for Mandarin.
We got
Tell them what's this.
This is asparagus, by the way.
Tastes good.
We got the broccoli. Like everybody. Hey, my boy.
And with the broccoli, you don't need to cut it. It's already pieces.
Come on, Neymar. And here comes my little brother into the show. Here comes Neymar into the show. So now we're cutting up.
That's all the small pieces.
Now we're cutting up our broccoli with my little brother here. I'm just moving that knife. All right, so we're just chopping up the broccoli. I did the smallest. We just cut them in half. And if you want to know how to cook this, link, just follow the tutorial in this video.
No.
So, Baba, what's next?
Next, we're gonna
We have finished the broccoli.
Yeah. Now we have to put them in the pot, right? Right? Right?
Yeah. Wait, guys.
Hello. Wait, Ryan, wait.
I'm coming. I am back. That's a knife. Yeah, so now we have a special guest.
Reimer, this is yours.
He's our special guest. Alright, what's next?
Now we have to put them in the pot and start making them.
Should we cut the asparagus to make it smaller?
If you want to cut them,
make it smaller, so let me just cut this asparagus.
Okay,
give me a giant strong knife. I need the giant strong knife. Alright.
Careful,
so
do it one by one.
Again, you need help for this.
Check. Could you put that? It's gonna be tough.
Hello.
One half
done. Not Reimer.
Pour these, Daddy.
Yeah.
Pour these into the bowl. And then I get two of this.
Okay, Reimer, up back to you. The best magan.
Best
magan.
All right.
Reimer.
We're ready to pour asparagus one into the bowl. Asparagus one into the bowl. Now we're going for asparagus 3, 2, 5, 6. Alright. So you just have to chop it like this, the way you want it. Don't have to follow this step. This is just a bonus step. Alright. We have finished our asparagus part. Oh, now. Yeah. And we also recommend you watching Assyrian Dishes. Because that's a very good show.
Sure. All right,
we have Assyrian Dishes. You have to watch it. And we finished our asparagus.
Now we have to put them in
the
pot. And
give me the plaque.
Okay, it's coming. It's coming.
Where's the plaque? Remember, put these in
here. Here, buddy.
All right, pass me that. So now we're gonna put our salad thing here. It's all salad, I promise. So we're putting it in our bowl this. See?
We're gonna add water.
That's what it looks like. Now we're gonna add hot, steamy hot water. You ask a grown up to do this for you. Do not let your little brothers in here in this part.
We need more water?
Yeah, I bet we need more. Because our carrots aren't boiled. No.
No,
part is very, very extremely dangerous.
What else are you going to add to it for how it tastes?
You need a chicken-like kind of taste water.
Yes.
Like a noodle soup water taste.
I'll show you what we add.
Yes, my food.
What are you spicing from Germany?
And the spice is from Germany, where my cousins live. My awesome sizzle looks like.
Mm-hmm.
Very good, though. Very good, by the way. I always use it for my food. Then we just pour it in like this.
Okay.
I don't need help.
No, I'm not saying that.
And then it looks like this when you fully poured it in. And so now we're waiting for my dad to get the other thing. Should we get the
We have to add
But we have to add the green beans and the peas. Pull out the paste! Yeah, it did not smell good when there was spices in there.
I'll put it.
Now we got the peas in here.
Yeah, okay.
These special peas.
Now time to put it on the
Yeah, now
stove.
Time to put it. Okay, we'll catch you guys later when it's done.